A satellite built in Fort Wayne was successfully launched from Cape Canaveral Space Force Station in Florida. L3 Harris Technologies designed and built 5 space satellites that were recently launched as part of the Missile Defense Agency's Hypersonic and Ballistic Tracking Space Sensor Program. The satellite can track moving hypersonic missiles flying beyond the range of today's ballistic missile detection capabilities.